My name is Dr. Adam Crowl. I'm an orthopedic spine surgeon with Ortho Virginia, and I practice here at Parham Doctors Hospital. The Mazor X is a robot-assisted, surgeon-driven, intraoperative navigation tool that allows precise placement of intraoperative implants for spinal surgery. In spinal deformity surgery and spine surgery in general, the ability to do things more safely, more quickly, allows us to get better patient outcomes. It allows patients to undergo surgery with less pain, but also the biggest key is safety. And a lot of patients who are undergoing spine surgery, the spinal deformities that they come in with make it a bit more difficult to do things safely. The Mazor robot allows us to pair preoperative scanning as well as intraoperative cues to be able to deliver that care in the quickest, safest manner possible. Most of us surgeons spend a lot of time preoperatively deciding how can we get our instrumentation and the deformity corrected. The difficulty is then translating that preoperative plan into an intraoperative plan because oftentimes the anatomy may be a bit distorted or be a bit different in comparison to somebody's CT scan or MRI or x-rays preoperatively to our intraoperative findings. One of the main benefits with the Mazor is being able to create sort of a perfect plan for that patient preoperatively and then marry that to what we are seeing intraoperatively and allows us to be able to execute on that plan to give patients the best outcome. Patients that have spinal deformities as well as are coming to surgery for radiculopathy or pinched nerve pain, oftentimes the spinal deformity makes it much more difficult to safely unpinch those nerve roots. One of the benefits of the Mazor is that it allows us to be able to instrument the spine and correct the deformity, which makes our neurologic decompression easier because we are straightening the spine or correcting the deformity first and then being able to take care of the nerve root pathology. When I discuss with my patients utilizing the Mazor X robot to help assist in their spinal surgery, what I generally tell them is that we need a precise targeting instrument intraoperatively to help make our surgery go quicker as well as safer. We discuss being able to obtain an intraoperative CT scan to help us with that planning as well. There is another instrument that's called the O-arm that allows us to marry an intraoperative CT scan and precisely target even further where we are going to place our pedicle screws and instrumentation. It allows us to make very minute calculations in changes of angle, even if it's 1 degree or 2 degrees or millimeters of difference that may make the difference between a safe spine surgery and an unsafe spine surgery. I'm very excited about the future of spine surgery here at Parham Doctors Hospital. We now have the tools, including the Mazor X and the O-arm, to be able to deliver quicker, safer care. The Mazor X allows us to be able to provide quicker, safer intraoperative experience, as well as advancing minimally invasive options for many of our patients to improve and make easier the recovery from spine surgery as well.